The horses are on the track for race six here at ASD. The QX 104 FM Night at the Races. Pick three. Superfecta, Triactor, Quinella Exactor, Win Play Show Wagering. They're going to go 5.5 furlongs for a purse of $6,800. Number one is Jimmy is in the Forest. Owned by Letta Rip Stable, trained by Irene Britton with Paul Nolan. Number two is Distorted Day, owned by Dark Cloud Racing Stable, trained by Rob Attress with Jennifer Reed. Number three is Sunday Duds, owned by Dave Gorno, trained by Jerry Gorno with Chavian Chow. Number four is Fabulous Gold, owned by Starfield Stable, trained by Tanya Lindsay with Christopher Husbands. Number five is Petty Song, owned by Emil Corbell and Chris Trubeck, trained by Emil Corbell with Omar Walker. Number six is King Julian, owned by High Five Stable and Emil Corbell, trained by Emil Corbell with Adolfo Morales. Number seven is King of the Navy, owned by Crystal Gulowich, trained by Fred Rawson with Ronaldo Cumberbatch. Rounding out the field is number eight, Magnetic Jazz, owned by Three Way Stable, trained by Jack Robertson with Travis Cunningham. Pick three, Superfecta, Triactor Quinella, and they'll be set. Number three, Sunday Duds, Fractious in the starting gate. They're at the post. And they're off. Breaking a little sluggishly was Distorted Day. Jimmy is in the Forest, is the first out of the gate. And straight out after the lead, Distorted Day recovers nicely and moves up into second. Sunday Duds, positioned back in third to his outside, is King Julian. Then it's two lengths back to the rail. Fabulous Gold on the far outside, King of the Navy. That's going to be Petty Song in the trailer. Magnetic Jazz. They went the opening quarter in 23-2. Jimmy is in the Forest. Leads them by a length. In a full drive in second is Distorted Day. In between horses, Sunday Duds. Making the move three wide, King Julian. Fabulous Goal making up a lot of ground, as is Magnetic Jazz. They went the half 48-3, and Jimmy is in the Forest. Seen the gate and was out first and is trying to take it all the way. A late bid from the outside and Fabulous Gold, Magnetic Jazz. Jimmy is in the Forest, is tiring, and Fabulous Gold gets up and gets the win. Wow, what a race for Fabulous Gold. Magnetic Jazz looked like he rallied and got second. Jimmy is in the Forest was third, and Sunday Duds finishing fourth. Now entering the winner's enclosure is the official winner of race number six, the QX 104 FM Night at the Races. That's number four, Fabulous Gold. Fabulous Gold is a dark bear brown gelding, 6 years old by Fabulous Champ, out of the mare Gold Knight Lily by Imperial Gold, owned by Starfield Stable, trained by Tanya Lindsay, and ridden a victory by Christopher Husbands. Time for the 5.5 furlongs. 108-3. Number four, Fabulous Gold, was proudly bred right here in Manitoba by his owner, Starfield Stable. Also, congratulations goes out to jockey Christopher Husbands, who scores the hat trick. Three wins for jockey Christopher Husbands. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a late rider change to report in this, the seventh race. Number nine, Missy Bear, will now be ridden by Chavian Chow. Late rider change in this, the seventh race. Number nine, Missy Bear, make the rider Chavian Chow.